Hey guys, what's going on? It's the WoW Gamer back for another video. Welcome back. As in this video, I'm going to be talking about Call of Duty, some kind of, I guess, news or whatever that I wanted to bring out and stuff. I usually don't do these kind of videos on channel, these kind of videos. Usually it's gameplay, but I wanted to mention, is zombies actually coming to COD Mobile? So I'm going to be answering that question in this video today. As if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like down below, comment down below what you guys think about the video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. As yes, I gotta give a shout out to actually somebody in this video too, because we were kind of, I guess, joking around on Twitter and stuff. Shout out to AZ Gaming. He actually kind of gave me this video idea, almost kind of, I guess. It's kind of similar to it, but you know, it's, I guess, different. So shout out to him. I'll put his channel down in the description down below. So yeah. Anyway, so Call of Duty Mobile zombies, is that coming to COD Mobile? Is there a release date for it? So as of I know, so I've been watching some YouTubers out there that have made these kind of videos where, you know, they announce, like, is there a release date for freaking zombies coming to COD Mobile? Well, you can even look up on Google right now, and it says there is no official release date for zombies at all. So my question here is that, is zombies coming to COD Mobile anytime soon, like this month or maybe sometime pretty soon? As of right now, there is no official word on that there's zombies coming out. There's rumors saying that it's coming out on Halloween or something like that, or, you know, sometime this month. That is all a lie. Don't believe those kind of people, whoever, just trying to get views up or whatever. Okay, that's kind of what I'm doing this video, honestly. I mean, I guess, kind of. I mean, I got to get views too somehow. But, you know, the zombies, as of I know, you know, you can even look up on Google. Like I typed in COD Mobile zombies confirmed. So, and the first thing that shows up is that it says, it takes me to an article or whatever, and it says that there's no official release date for zombies. So for the YouTubers that's saying that it's coming out in sometime next week or sometime this month, that is all a lie. Don't believe that, because we have not gotten an official word from it. It's just people just hoping that zombies comes out. You know, hey, it'd be nice, but you know, it's so early in the game. This game has been out for, you know, just this month. Like, it hasn't gone a whole month yet for the game to be out for the whole public. And, you know, it'd be kind of early for zombies. Now, maybe if they would have had that implemented in during the beta, you know, maybe then, you know, we would have had zombies. But, you know, since we don't have it, it's going to take time, probably. Okay, yeah, maybe in the future, maybe the zombies will come out. That's a possibility, but I'm not 100% sure if that's the case. So, I mean, it's a possibility, but if you're talking about, like, oh, hey guys, freaking zombies game mode is coming out next week, oh, on Halloween, that is all a lie. There is no word from it. It would be advertised everywhere. Not just from people that, you know, don't work with Activision, whatever, you know, as, you know, you guys get the point, right? So in conclusion of this, I want to make a video talking about, because I know there's many YouTubers out there making these kind of videos, like, oh, there's a is there a release date or whatever. Like, they even make a video about that zombies is coming out and stuff, and they even say, like, there's no official release date for it. So why are you making a video talking about, hey, zombies and stuff is coming out soon, but there's no official release date? That's why I'm making this video. I'm kind of making the opposite. You know, I'm making the opposite of it. where I'm telling you guys that it's not coming out anytime soon. So thank me for sure in the comments, please, and by dropping a like. So anyway, yeah, I wanted to make a video talking about this. Let me know what you guys think about my opinion on this video. Just let me know in the comments down below and stuff. And I want to thank you guys for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed, drop a like down below. And tell me in the comments what you guys think about the video. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. Yes, guys. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you later for another video. Peace out.